The growth and spread of cancer can be difficult to grasp because cancer cell growth is fueled by usually healthy chemicals of the body. Medical professionals usually illustrate these chemicals with complex diagrams and scientific formulae. But let's simplify it. Circles are estrogen, squares are progesterone, and triangles are the HER2-new gene. These three bodily chemicals can stimulate the growth of breast cancer tumors. To understand how these chemicals fuel cancer cell growth, we must first define something called a receptor. Here is a simplified illustration of a cancer cell. Notice the receptors for estrogen and progesterone. Think of the receptor as a mouth. When open, cancer cells can feed and grow. When blocked off, the same cells begin to starve. This particular cancer cell feeds off of the hormones estrogen and progesterone. Now, this is a protein that is involved in cell growth, the HER2-new protein. When a breast cell has more than two copies of this gene, the genes begin overproducing the HER2-new protein. As a result, the affected cells rapidly grow and divide, forming a tumor. The tumor then begins to feed off of the HER2-new protein. By identifying the cancer's unique receptors, your doctor can recommend effective treatment methods to block the receptors. Remember, inhibiting the cancer's food supply works to restrict the cancer's growth. More information about specific hormone treatments will be discussed in subchapter 6.11.